gives me great joy to stand here with you today and to proclaim the same Jesus, the incarnate Word of God, the Savior of the world. May the light of Christ, the light of faith, continue always to shine out from Ireland.